Oh my god, actually launch up in the air. Black tar heroin. Nice. What's going on, guys? I'm A-File, Clips, aka Obliteration Point, and with me is Bailey. And we are going to be doing a mountain bike trials going up and down Mount Gordo and possibly Mount Chiliad with mountain bikes.
Are you almost at the trail?
Not even close. I'm about 3 miles away.
I am... Wait, are you just riding yours there?
No, I'm just gonna... I'm driving with my truck there. What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
Are we gonna meet at the...
Billy, your vehicle won't... Your bike won't fall out at a certain speed, dude. It bounces out.
Yeah. But, are we gonna meet up at the lighthouse?
You don't meet at the lighthouse.
Like, or campsite.
You can go to your audio, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Should we meet at, like, the little campsite where you can find mountain bikes sometimes?
Nah, that'd be too complicated. Nah, we're good. We'll just be up at the lighthouse. That's fine with me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, with the lighthouse, if you find me, I'll be okay with that.
Yep.
My god, this road is so fucking bad for mountain biking in the back of my vehicle.
I know.
What vehicle are you using to transport your mountain bike, dude? Oh, you're riding it for that.
My legs.
My legs are steel.
What are you doing to move your bike?
I'm pedaling as fast as I can. Oh shit, no!
Never mind.
Oh god, and now it's starting to phase out. There you go, now it's starting to phase out a little by a little bit.
I'm gonna invite my friend Tiger.
To the game or party?
Party.
Alright.
He's pretty cool.
Alright, just make sure he doesn't fucking... Okay, nah, I don't gotta explain to you, you already know.
I know.
I'm almost on the road, once you get on the road, it's like, I can just floor it.
Kinda.
I can floor it, trust me.
The bike can still bounce around a little bit.
No, it won't. Oh, it will. Not. It's not bouncing around at all, surprisingly. Bailey, you're fair faster than I am. At the same time, I'd have found a fucking bike after you were started pedaling. There's a difference.
Yeah.
Oh, there goes my mountain bike. Now it's out, and fuck it. I'm just gonna ride it right to the way there. Fuck it. Alright, almost there anyway. Bailey, wait for me, no. You bitch ass.
What? I'm fast.
Yeah, you're fast as fucking Usain Bolt on fucking meth. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god!
Sir, you hit by a car?
Right? Yeah, I mountain biked, I went over, I flipped over trying to do a wheelie, and I fucking got hit by two cars. It was pretty funny, actually.
Come to the campsite, actually. This is pretty cool.
Did you find dildos?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's pretty interesting too. Oh damn, really? We gotta make a pedal.
Because. Use those legs, you bitch.
You can call my guy bitch, I don't really care. My fucking fault he is. Oh, this will be fucking blast, dude. Dude, we should do this in first person, be honest with you.
Uh-huh.
You're a mountain
bike. I've had my bike too.
Oh god. Come on, almost there.
And it is rolling off.
God damn it. Yeah, I cannot wheelie these fuckers.
Hurry up, my bike's slowly rolling off.
There.
Howdy.
How the fuck? It's floating.
I tied my bike to the roof.
It's floating. Let's see what outfits I got for the occasion.
I've got mine.
Wait. Style. Accessories. Outfit. Give me a second. Let's switch this way. This fucking sucks. Style. Outfit. Hitman. In. On swag. 40. Ice. Fancy. Creeper. Me. Fuck, I'll go to sporty. How about that? Come on, bitch ass, let's get going. Alright, which way are we starting? Are we starting out from this side, or are we going out to the other side?
We're going to the other side.
Alright. First person, dude.
I'm just gonna hold A instead of spam it.
Dude, first person looks so fucking crazy, dude. There we go! Power! Power! Oh god, dude, like, now we're slowing down. Oh shit. Yo. First person looks really fucking intense, I'm not gonna lie to you. You in first person right now, too, or nah?
Yeah.
Dude, don't lie to me, how fucking intense does this look right now? Oh god!
Uh oh.
There you go, I passed you up again. There we go. Race car. Vroom! Poor god. I'm gonna Bailey on my ass right now. Bailey on my asshole. This actually is a lot of fun, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
Meh. Oh god.
If you stop up here, there's a little pond.
Oh, stop. Right through the pond.
No, no, that's a bad idea.
I just fucking got fucked up.
Yeah, because you can lose your bike from the water.
I just got it out of it somehow.
Yeah.
Alright, I don't know how I got out of that. How did I get the fuck out of that?
I don't know.
Alright, let's keep going.
Where you at? Oh. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Holy shit, now it's getting... Dude, once you go downhill, it seems so fucking fast. And brake.
So hard to wheelie in first person.
Dude, oh my god, dude, you almost threw me off. Oh shit, I think you actually... Yo, dude. I'm being serious, in first person, it's so hard to even check anything.
Yeah.
They check your surroundings is not even that easy. Pedaling hard uphill. Let's go, Bailey. You guys got more power than I. Yo.
It's because if you wheelie up hills, you go faster for some reason.
That's really why.
No,
you also, it's so easy to flip over in these fucking bikes wheeling too, which just pisses me off. Oh, you weren't lying, dude. You're right. Fuck. Yeah, stop right here. Let's see what it looks like in first person, man. Yo! In first person, dude, this actually looks like real. Well, okay, not real. I'm not exaggerating, but still, you know what I mean. Ow, that was fucking painful. Yo! Dude, this is like, I'm not gonna lie to you, and I'm not trying to sound like a fucking retard, but it sounds like, this looks a lot like Far Cry in first person.
Yeah, it does.
Alright. Let's go back to our bikes. Alright, I had black, yep. I'll head off.
I almost thought RT was the way to go.
Yeah, I did. I don't know why. I was doing it for so fucking long before I realized, oh, I don't think that makes you go forward, does it?
Nope.
Oh, you're online, dude. It really makes you almost faster, these fuckers. Holy shit.
Just don't wheelie too far.
Trust me, I know. I fell off 3 times already. The top. We're at the top, dude. Ready to fucking cycle. Wait. Stop before. We're at the top, dude. Stop cycling for a second. Yo, do you see that? Oh shit, Bailey's fucked. You just fucked yourself. Alright, I was gonna say stop for a second before we go all the way down. Oh shit.
Oh.
You ready to do this? This is all downhill. Let's do this. Just coast, dude. Just coast it, because we're gonna go mad fast.
Yeah, just hold a RB. That's what I do. Makes you coast faster.
Yeah, then you let go and you're like fucked. <Uh-oh>. And you just fucked yourself. Hold RB, bro. Just hold
no,
RB.
I didn't. No, I didn't. What are you talking about?
Oh, man.
I'm so doing third person in this, because...
I can do this. I can do this first
it's
person.
Kind of hard. Yeah.
Okay, now this is mad fast in first person.
Oh, my God, it is.
Look how fast. How fast am I going, dude? Like, holy shit.
We're not going that fast, actually.
No, we're not. But, dude, it looks mad fast. Can you imagine this on, like, one of those triathlon bikes, like, going downhill, like, shit like this?
It wouldn't work.
Yeah, it would.
No. I'm not even on the trail anymore.
I haven't left the trail yet. Oh, shit. Now no, I just did. Bailey, you suck at this.
I crashed. I hit the fence.
Over 10! There you are. Let's go. Nice way to end it off, bud. Yeah, but that wasn't that bad. That was actually pretty fun. That was pretty fun. Come on, this way. Come on. Well, Mount Chiliad's right here, dude. Mount Chiliad's right here.
That was so close. He almost got hit like 5 times.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I couldn't even fucking see, to be honest with you. I got hit, I probably was really fucking late. Let's go, dude. We'll go up this way now. I don't know if we're gonna make it up this, though, but it's really steep. I'm coasting it, dude. I'm coasting
it. Mountain bikes will make it up everything.
Dude, I'm coasting it, so I'm not fucking trying shit. Let's see if I can make it up this shit. Go. Ah, there we go. Motorcycle.
If you just hold A, you go so slow.
I know, that's what I'm saying, I can't do it. It's...
I'm gonna do backflip. No, I'm not.
Where did he go?
Slid down the hill.
Can I wait for you or not, really?
Hi.
Hey, bud.
Oh, shit. Uh-oh.
Let's say, dude, that was pretty fucking funny. This is actually not as easy as I thought it would be. Why does riding mountain bikes in this game have to take skill? Like, actual skill? Woo! Oh god, I thought I was going over right there.
Oh, I almost did.
You in first person or third person?
I'm in first right now.
You don't like first person, do you?
Not that much. Sometimes it's cool. Like when you're looking at views and stuff. But I like to like ride bikes and stuff in third person. Ride, drive, all that stuff.
Oh my god, dude. This is crazy though. I like first person because it just makes it everything seem so much faster, but when you're driving a car it's almost fucking impossible. You use first person.
Yeah.
I almost went over.
Because it feels like you're going a million miles an hour.
Jesus God. I can't believe I made up that shit.
Yeah.
Don't die yet, bud. Broadcast isn't over yet.
Oh, I know.
Let's go. Alright, so how much farther we got to go? Okay. Yeah, quite a ways,
not
don't we?
Not much.
Man, mountain bikes, really. Dude. This is pretty cool, though. In first person, this shit looks so fucking... Hey, everything looks so much realer than it really should be. I feel like I should be attacked by a mountain lion in this game right now, but that's not gonna happen, is it?
Nope.
I wish. Yo, do you wish...
I haven't decided to put animals in online yet.
Do you wish they did, honestly?
Yes.
It'd make the game more interesting, wouldn't it?
Yeah, because I'd go hunting all the time.
It'd make... Dude, it'd give you so much more immersion in the fucking... Oh, shit, I feel like you pushed me. Holy shit, Bailey! You fucking asshole.
Yeah.
Yo. Oh. America. Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
This way, dude.
Land of the free and home of the brave, yeah. Wop.
Okay, I'm going out. I did not know where I was going
for me.
Follow me. God, oh god. Using first person assholes, keep that in mind. You're still in first person, right?
Yeah. I just switched to third so I could watch you.
God, you're an asshole. I'm having problems where my bike's going.
You can go into third to line it up.
Oh, I was going the right way. Okay. Fuck it. I'm just gonna do it in third. Oh, shit! Yeah, that's not fucking easy, dude. First person, dude. Like, I'm in third right now. Like, obviously, but still. Damn it.
You gotta, like, creep up on it.
Yeah, creep up with your fucking personality.
Yep.
Oh, fuck! I just wheelied over that shit, I don't know why. I'm like, why am I doing like a fucking free... Wait, no, dude, I'm just like fucking... stunting like crazy, I'm not even trying to. This is fucking... This is so fucking hard, it's ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Alright, back in first person.
Oh shit, shit, shit. Uh oh. Wanna come down Mount Pelia?
Alright, did you fall off your bike?
No.
Okie dokie. I didn't either, somehow.
Yet.
Oh, my God. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit! Yeah, dude, I cannot believe I fell off my bike.
Seems like I'm going so fast.
Dude, you are going fast this time, actually. Dude, I am out. Ow. Oh, goddamn!
Bailey. I might have fell off my bike and then got launched into a rock.
Oh my god. Holy crap, I'm still going,
Bailey.
And
my helmet disappeared. That's
Holy
where
shit.
I died. I hit that rock that you jumped over.
You saw me jump over it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got some pretty good air. Yeah, man.
Oh, there's my bike.
I'm gonna wheelie through a tunnel.
I was about to say, did I lose it?
It's it. Oh god, it didn't even get to. Train. I want to get into Coltrane.
Oh, bike, come here.
Ow!
I'm not wearing a helmet anymore because I died.
Shit, you know how hard it is to wheelie in these fucking things? Holy shit. Oh shit! Let's go, let's catch that fucking train! I'm fucked. I don't know. I gotta catch up with this train, Bailey. Oh my god. Yeah, Bailey, where are you at?
You're not that far behind.
Why do I feel like no fenders is faster than fenders?
It's not.
You see me, dude?
No.
Oh, that's scary. I'm really going way over there. Holy shit, dude. I just said the longest wheelie I've ever fucking done. Easily. Let's go! Let's get it! Holy shit, this is real. Okay, fuck this. I'm making a car. Come on. We're doing first person, guys. Little tradition. This does look fucking. Let's go. Please. Catch a train. Catch a train, Bailey. Catch a train.
I'm doing the thing where you bunny hop and then lean forward to go faster.
Get in.
Oh my god.
Nah. I guarantee you. I guarantee I scared the shit out of you.
Yeah, I did. Hit Taja.
Hey, train, 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 train. I see the train, bud. Oh my god!
Really?
I tried. It's not going over well. It's not going over well.
Yeah, the train one.
You actually cast the train.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a cop car right there. Oh my god.
Why did it pop up there?
That's all fucking awesome too. Oh! Dude, first person's so hard to drive! It's so hard to drive!
I got a water level because this, the cop is brake checking.
It's so fucking hard to drive! Really, I cannot literally tell you where the fuck is left and what the fuck is right now. I'm being completely honest. There it goes. I see a train.
Do you see a bright blue and a bright green? Sure. Oh my god. Oh, you freaking launched me.
I want to get away from a cop car.
Oh, sweet.
Go, Bailey, go, 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 Bailey, go! Go, Bailey, go! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Gotta get the...
Bailey, I cannot honestly tell you what the fuck is up to right. I'm not fucking with you at all. No, no. Oh my god, I can't even tell where a fucking rock is. That was so fucking crazy, dude. Holy shit. You see my character is looking to drive this fucking thing? Like crazy shit. Oh god. Oh god. Ow! Oh my god, this actually looks like real life now. Got it! I'm in. Bali, where are you at? Where are you at, Bali?
Trying to get this bike in there. Ah, shit. Damn it, I crashed.
Hey, Bali, get the fuck over. I'm in the bike. I'm in here, so don't even worry. Get the fuck the cars.
It's achievable.
Hey, Bali, what's this one? Yo, yo, Bailey, what's this like? Bailey, what's this look like?
A mini gun?
Nah, it's a friendly toy. Just run right into it. Bailey, you better be Bailey, you better be first person. That was the first person the whole fucking time.
Oh, no.
Yourself. Dude, if you're first person, dude, I guarantee you'd be flipping every fucking corner, I swear to god.
There you go. Oh, you popped my front tire.
That's what I was aiming for, too.
Come here.
Oh my god. Oh, that was a good shot. You gotta make the sniper, that's a good shot. I was using a heavy sniper and I missed you completely, but I was hoping for it.
I got their shit.
It's actually... Dude, this looks like a completely different game in first person. This is like Doom. Or Far Cry.
I mean, I'm in first person. Over.
Roger, daughter.
Oh god. Shit. Okay, fire. Shit.
Oh, I'm so sorry. That was so tempting. Yes, oh, dude, trust me, the train stopped anyway. Whoops. I'm gone. Ugh! Hey, Bailey. The fuck on. Help me kill cops.
Oh, shit. What?
Dude, get in first person, please. This is so fucking fun.
Oh, I am.
Dude, it feels like you're playing Battlefield or Call of Duty in first person. It's totally as fuck.
I want to shoot at least.
Bailey, you idiot. What? I fell in between a crack.
Did you die?
Yep. You can see it says, committed suicide. I am getting the Prius, dude. I gotta get the Prius.
What color is yours?
Red. Wish it was pink.
Silver. Well, shit, I didn't have the cops, but now I do. God damn it. Stupid construction worker. He's a dick. Faggot.
Oh, God.
Stop. These things are faster in reverse than they are going forward.
Bailey, the train stopped. Wait, is that... No, that's not the train. Fuck.
That's not the train. I took your... You took my ride. You'll be on the slab soon, motherfucker.
Yeah, okay.
For $1,000?
Yeah, that's all about this Prius is probably worth.
Yeah.
Catch that damn train!
Into the future.
Why does this have an RPM gauge? Wait, gauge with electric. Oh, I forgot the hybrid. Bailey, did you catch anything yet?
No.
Nice. Doing great work, fam. Keep the great work. Well, you catch it.
Tell me you didn't fuck my car.
Yep, fucked up car.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring.
I know I need to get. Oh, I need to find it fast. Okay, there it is. Wrong car. Fuck.
I'll try get back to it.
Could you? Bailey, are you on the fucking train?
No.
Oh, right. Oh, God!
Come on, it's leaving. The departure's already departing.
They are, like... Holy crap! Am I hit it? Dude! Holy crap! Holy crap! I did it downstream. Holy fuck. No fucking way I got that.
Oh,
Yippee-ki, fucking A.
Somehow I'm in here.
What the fuck are you looking at, man? I played more fucking Call of Duty than you did, so I know how to kick your ass. Is your bitch ass on the train?
Hey,
I should make your life harder.
You popped open my backpack. Hey, stop it.
Ah, shit.
Oh god. Why? I killed the conductor. I'm so sorry. Wait, where the fuck are you? You trying to catch a train or are you just trying to get away from it?
Okay.
I'll catch you eventually, young Jim Bob. I'll catch up to you eventually. Trying to do.
Just make sure you're at the front of the train. Yeah, that's gonna do.
Yep.
You see me yet?
Not yet.
That was lightning.
Oh, I see now. Oh, fuck.
Howdy, fella. Howdy. Howdy do.
Oh, shit. That poor Bruce. Get the front train, you like this is what I'm up to. I don't think it's gonna work, I'll try it. Oh god!
Not by me.
I
mind your own. Fuck, that's all you're
doing. Just want to know that. Yeah, since I saw a fucked up person in my hands the other days.
When I saw that priest, I was like, shit, I'm dead.
Ranked up.
Wait, are you next to the train or on the train?
I'm next to it. How you doing?
Just stay next to it. You can get on it. You can go, guy.
Shit.
Stupid Prius spun out on me.
You're a dick.
Oh shit.
Why do you do this, you douchebag?
You
did on purpose. You fucking moved right in front of me on purpose.
No, I didn't. I was parking here so I could get hit by the train.
Guess I watched
over here.
I'm
gonna fly like an eagle.
Fly like an eagle. Jesus Christ, that's a crazy fucking truck. Let's go. Prius power. You better be fucking first, or you're not, I'm pissed. Pretty funny.
Well, it's kinda hard to line it up without first.
Oh.
Nah, it's not good.
Shit.
You gotta beat it to the tunnel before. The big ass.
Yeah, good luck doing that with a fucking fucked up Prius. Smokey Robinson cruising!
It's got a pop tire because of you.
That's not my fault, is it?
Damn it. Yeah, it is. What you doing?
Two pop tires!
Stop it!
Nope. Still just one.
Oh yeah, I think I make it two soon. Wait, where the fuck's the nearest? Oh, ooh! There you go. That's like a toy gun.
Come to me.
No. I'm trying to find a fucking car first.
Oh fuck.
Holy shit!
I plummeted about 100 feet to my death.
Well, I got good news for you. I had a dirt bike now. Did you actually die or not really?
Well, I did. I fell on accident. And it was completely on accident.
Oh, Prius!
Yeah.
Are you behind me? Yeah, it's you. How the fuck can you get back on the tracks, dude?
Hot. I'm a wizard. Ah, shit. Shit.
That's my fault, I got a cop sign.
Yeah.
Yo, dude, I never done this before. I want to fair shoot down this fucking shit first person.
Oh, is there a train coming? I hear a train.
Yeah, it's a train.
Ah, dick.
Get the fuck over here.
Can't.
You're a bitch ass, aren't
I'm
you?
I'm gonna say bye to the Prius.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, it's just taking it with it.
I'll follow it.
No. It's fine.
I'm following it. Hey, there's a solar Prius. Yep. It's on fire!
Yeah, run.
We get priest's hugs. Dude, we get priest's hugs. Not fucking bombs. Hi, Prius. How you doing, bud? Oh, you're definitely on fire.
Yeah, that's what happens when you get.
Yeah, it has a check engine. It does have a check engine light on, but I think that's just about it. I think everything else is about fine.
Yeah.
So, guys, everybody watching the stream, this is a barely used Prius for sale. It only has how many miles, Bailey?
About 10,000.
Yeah, only has about 10,000 miles, guys. You're basically brand new. It just needs a front end work, two new tires, and that's about it. Everything else should be just buffed right out. Alright, all good. Okay, guys. Yeah. I'm gonna post. Here's my ad for Craigslist. I'm gonna put it right here. I'll place it right on the hook. I'll put it right in the car. There's my ad for Craigslist, guys. If you guys want to check out the car, there it is, right there. See? Yep, we're all good.
Did it just blow up?
I put a sticky bomb on it. That's my ad for Craigslist, bro. Oh god, I just fucking fell off a bike. What's your bike at?
Oh, there's a train coming.
Well, I'm jumping down my parachute, so fuck you.
Where'd you jump down?
I don't know. I'm still trying to find an area where to jump down. To be honest with you.
Oh, hey, I see you down there.
Parachute!
Howdy.
Holy shit, actually worked. I'm dead. Am I dead?
Oh, stay there. I'm gonna get you.
I'm in the water.
Oh shit.
If you're in first person, I salute you because it's pretty fucking hard.
A little bit.
I'm in the water. Not even Meriwether right now. Wait a second. Stay in the fucking water, asshole.
Meriwether Security Consulting. How can I help?
Yeah. In the ocean!
I'm sorry, your location is not suitable for a pickup. Move to flat ground and call us back. Our pilots require a flat service for pickups. Please find a suitable location and call back. I will direct one of our pilots to your current location. Your location is unsuitable for our help.
The fuck over your Meriwether.
Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? A helicopter
Ow,
has
Bailey,
been dispatched.
Fuck.
Fight me, bitch. Ah, shit. Ah.
Yo, bitch.
Damn.
Ow.
Our pilot is
un- Fucking suck.
Hey, what'd you say?
Fucking suck, dick. Yeah.
Where are you at, you little cum sucker?
We're all rock stars.
Meriwether, because security is a private matter. What can I do for you? Thank you. A helicopter is on its way.
You bitch! I'm trying to call a helicopter, asshole.
Oh.
Our helicopter.
I'll signal one.
I fucking hate you.
I'm signaling one.
Alright, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I'm gonna signal one right now, okay? Watch. Yeah.
No.
I'm signaling a helicopter to pick up this target. Right there, see him? Yeah, I called the helicopter just for you, bro.
It was a cool helicopter.
Yeah, it was shaped a little bit like a dick, but you know, it exploded just like a fucking, a black guy fucking like seven bitches. Yeah. I don't think that was racist.
Meriwether, for all your private security needs.
Just get the fuck over here, Bailey, so I can fucking call these helicopters in.
A helicopter. Well, that's brass knuckles. To your location.
I thought, no, it's not.
That's not brass knuckles.
This is brass knuckles, right? This is brass knuckles, right? Oh, I'm out.
No, it's a grenade.
Oh, I can't believe I dodged. Can't believe I dodged that. So you tried to say Ulok bar, but apparently you can't even fucking say that. Bailey, where the fuck you at? Bailey, get the fuck over here.
Where you at? You right there?
Oh god! I saw a land in front of me and it was just like fucked right there.
Hey, are you up there now?
Quick scope! I'm struggling at all hard scopes. Quick scope right there, though. Ooh,
here!
Oh my god.
I just want to
do something GTA. Like quick scoping a GTA. Bailey, you're killing us all. You're killing us all, Bailey! You're killing us all, Bailey!
Damn, Bailey. You genocidal? Feeling genocidal today?
Yes.
Jesus. Wait, what? Christ.
Hold on, look up the hill really quick. Go, I'm gonna drop a grenade down. Just go to where that grenade is. Blow up.
Billy, get the fuck over here first.
I can't. I'm on the side of the mountain.
Oh, I see you. Oh, I see you are.
Yeah, hey.
Hi, bud.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, that spawns you higher.
Yep.
Alright, now I gotta find a place where to fucking get over some help. It'd be nice right now, a fucking mountain bike.
I'm an army pig. You don't wanna fuck with me. Not to turn
dude,
you.
I fucking never. I fucking everybody, dude. Man, I'm in the water. Am I in the water? Yeah, I'm in the water. How the fuck? What just happened?
Hello.
Ah, ooh, that guy. T-Brag. Oh, shit. Player gun battle it is. I challenge you, sir.
This one getting all.
Dude, you better be in first person news, really, because it's not fun if you're not. Oh my god, this is too fucking fun. Oh, you fucking sneaky little fucking bastard. Oh my god.
Quick scope.
He's so angry he doesn't
know. Oh, that was no scope. Nope. I'm out. There we go.
Bitch. I mean, that's where I'm at.
Bitch. Oh, God. I'm out. No. Oh, dude. You fucking Taliban-y bastard.
Do I have a Taliban outfit? I think I do.
Quick soap. I missed. That's quick soap. Yep, it looks shootable enough to me. Oh yeah. Hold on.
If I wear my eagle mask in game, I wear my pigeon mask.
Oh god, Bailey.
Howdy.
Hey, who else says howdy?
Where's my...
Howdy.
I can't find the controller.
Howdy, Bailey. You're using some sniper rifle. Go, Bailey. Let's go, fam. I hope that's... I actually hit you. Would I just throw you in the air and you hit the fucking ground?
Tiger, are you gonna play, yeah, you are. Okay. Oh my god. That went right next to me. Shoot me again. Shoot.
Oh my god, dude. Dude, I'm doing this all in first person, which is funny as hell. Do it again, Paul! Let's go, Bailey. Let's do this. Quick scope like it's 90. You're dead.
Yes.
I got heavy sniper rifle tint unlocked green. Okay. I'm gonna try to quick scope you with an assault rifle. How about that?
You have to see my outfit now.
Why not do races for you?
No, come here. Hey.
Dude, that's assault rifle bullets. Do you really think they're gonna go that far?
Yeah.
Just in case.
Hey.
That is so fucked up, dude. That's actually pretty good. Ow, fucker! Fucking hatchet wielding bastard. Go back to fucking Afghanistan, or whatever the fuck you want to call it. I don't give a fuck.
Afghanistan.
Let's go melee battle right now. Let's do this shit.
Alright.
Yeet. Where are you at? Oh my god. Ow! Ow! What? Really? 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 How did I not
how
die?
Do how you do have you... that much health?
I don't. It's just that we're both lagging in each other's eyes.
Hey, I heard that.
I thought I was throwing it. It wouldn't let me throw it. When you heard the click, and you're like, I'm fucked. I wonder, yeah. I wonder if that's how terrorists feel. They're like saying, "Suits, you're trying to throw it." I did not mean that, actually. Yo, that was good. You got me. That was pretty good.
Yeah. Right, I'm gonna go play Warframe with Treasure.
All right, Bailey. So it was fun. Dude, it was fun talking to you, man. Hey, anything you gotta say for the broadcast, man?
Not really.
Okay. It was fun playing with you, man. Seriously.
Yeah.
And before we go, I got one more surprise for you, okay?
Wait. Oh.
Yes? Wait, what?
What's with the weights?
What should it be? It's not an airstrike, is it?
Close your eyes. Just a second.
This is an asshole, Bailey.
Hey.
Sorry. Hey. That was actually pretty good. What are you gonna do though, seriously?
What? Dang it.
Dang it?
That's not a flare.
Do this.
Shit.
Go for it.
Oh. There you go.
Airstrike? Oh god.
I don't know.
That's an airstrike, dude. That's definitely a fucking airstrike.
Hey, well, I dropped the... See, there's a flare here, right? That's the one that I was holding when you killed me. And then, this one was just in my inventory.
Oh, no, that's just normal. That's normal. Dude, that's a flare for the mission, dude. That's a mission flare.
But I didn't have a mission.
Remember the mission, what is it? Fucking trying to think of it. The third one. Oh, Humane, you know the Humane Lab's last mission?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what you
I never from. Had that flare before.
Oh, you got lucky then. Damn it.
Hey. Come on, turn around.
Okay.
Turn around, close your eyes. Ow, shit.
I'm sorry. Alright, I'm gonna close my eyes now. Is it Ula Akbar?
Oh. Well, shit.
You asshole.
I can't call another airstrike, so... Yeah, I'll talk to you, I think.
Yeah, it was awesome talking to you, man, seriously. Yeah.
Maybe?
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Alright guys, this has been A-Final Clips, aka Obliteration Point, and this has been Bailey118. If you guys want to contact us, just check us out on Xbox. We'd be more than happy to message you back. Thank you so much, and have a nice night.